Well, my friends, first of all, I want to say we haven't had any exciting shows for a long time due to the well-known situation, and we missed them so much. But the things are going to change for the better, and we are so happy now to share with you the masterpieces of Custom Bikes show. And they are really epic and worth of our attention. So get comfortable, my friends, we are to start right now. Hi guys, as usual it's me, just a voiceover, and you're watching Review Machines. As I said, we are very excited to visit this awesome show after such a long break, and it seems that everyone was looking forward to take part in this event, cause there are numerous awesome masterpieces of custom bike world. This show, which is called Motorbike Spring, unites the best custom studios. It's the best opportunity for them to present their newest projects here. And there are so many of them that it's really hard to pick out the most interesting projects. Nevertheless, we are here today to try to do that. We'll show you today the most exciting, peculiar, strange projects. So it's going to be an interesting video. And let's get closer to the bikes. We start with this bike, which is called Bonesbreaker. It's all metal, heavy, brutal, and so strange looking bike. In fact, it's made completely from scratch, except the wheels and engine. Building of this project required more than 500 custom metal parts. It was an avalanche of work. Despite the bike looks so peculiar, it has quite decent riding abilities. It's equipped with 4 cylinders engine Yamaha 1300cc with full custom exhaust system. Generally, the idea of the project was to build a good for riding bike that would stand out among all the other bikes. And I think they absolutely managed to embody that idea. And now we see the winner of the previous custom show. This bike is made by Zillers Garage, and it's called Insomnia. Well, definitely the design is really impressive. There is even every reason to consider this bike as a piece of art. What do you think? As to the specs, we see here the engine from Yamaha SR400, but it works here with custom belt driven compressor and the ignition system taken from an old sled. Besides, there are torsion suspension at the front and rear wheel. By the way, this bike is going to take part in the worldwide custom championship, and it's really worth of it. This time we have a unique opportunity to contemplate the bike of the future right now. Such opportunity was given to us by the guys from the Box39 studio, and this is their project Guido. This bike is built with an absolutely new vision, breaking all the rules and canons of the motorbikes industry. It's called in honor of Italian artist Guido Reni. That is why this project should be considered as a piece of art mostly, and not as just a piece of transportation. Undoubtedly, the design is stunning. But for all that, it's very interesting what about the specs. Well, they still keep most part of details in secret. All we know that is certainly a full electric bike, made mostly of aluminum. And one more bike from the same guys, it's called Vinci, and this time this project is based on Harley-Davidson Softail with twin cam 96 engine. Despite the base here as a serial bike, there was quite a job to build the project. One of the most impressive its part, these awesome wheels specially made for the bike. By the way, there are numerous other parts that were made from scratch in order to fit the whole design. Frame parts, fork, footsteps, brakes, supports and so on. But unlike the previous bike, Vinci is more traditional on practical vehicles, suitable even for everyday use. Also, I'd like to mention so deep and impressive candy paint. The car is really brilliant. The rarest and most curious bike, Traverson V-Rex, that was created by famous industrial designer Tim Cameron. The design is so provoking and aggressive to some extent. As a matter of fact, the bike is really unique. One of the main features is a huge wheelbase. To build such a huge base, the project required a highly complicated frame with a special suspension system. As to the other specs, the bike is equipped with Harley-Davidson Turbo Water Cooling Engine Revolution 1250cc with a belt drive. The power is 120 hp. By the way, the bike does 320 km/h flat out. And as we can see, the bike is so peculiar, even in standard version, but this custom modification and airbrushing adds some outstanding motifs in this beautiful machine. Harley-Davidson Street Glide Custom – the bright example how to make a real eyestopper of a standard serial production bike. The most notable feature here is certainly the front huge wheel. To handle such a huge wheel with the comfort, they equipped the bike with a custom pneumatic suspension system. There is an engine Harley-Davidson Twin Cam 103 with custom pistons Screaming Eagle. But also there is a special dark charm of this bike due to its awesome airbrushing with some dark fantasy motifs. One more unique bike from Heavy Duty Motorcycles Custom Studio, which is called Pagan. The base here is Harley-Davidson Hardtail, but undoubtedly one of the main distinctive features here is the wheels. They look absolutely dope and outstanding, but as a matter of fact, such wheels work no worse than usual. They are made of high-quality aluminum, and their construction is mostly like as the regular bearing. The engine is Harley-Davidson TC96, but many other parts are absolutely custom – suspension, exhaust, fuel tank, and even this awesome leather seat. Probably one of the most powerful bikes of this show – old-school, masculine, furious and huge. There are all the features that we love so much in custom bikes and even more. There is even a pedal drive. To be serious, it's custom motorized bicycle. Of course, they are out of date now, but they look so cool, don't they? This bike is called Admiral Timofeev. There is a gas engine 66cc, then we see a custom fuel tank and seat. By the way, these bikes are quite practical, little fuel consumption, and it's always possible to warm yourself by pedaling this vehicle. Well, actually, I think this bike is also worth mentioning, isn't it? This project is called a Stone Dragon. The idea is based on the world of dark fantasy. As a matter of fact, this is Yamaha Raider with 1900cc engine with a belt drive. The numerous things were done here with the design of the bike. There is a custom fuel tank, luxurious leather seat, custom front and rear fender. Besides, there is a bright and exclusive airbrushing. Though there is no any technical modifications, the exterior is definitely worth of our attention. So-called custom bike bobber, based on old Soviet bike Ural. But it's really hard to recognize the original bike. There are only engine, gearbox and some frame parts from an old bike. All the other stuff was modified. The engine has capacity 750cc. The exhaust system, fuel tank and brakes are from Harley-Davidson. Suspension system is from Suzuki Intruder. As a result, we have here a quite stylish and simple bike with decent features that was done with a very little budget. One more exciting custom bike that was made absolutely from scratch by Hauk's Custom Workshop. First of all, we notice here a peculiar design inspired by medieval mythology. Just look at this battle axe mounted on the frame. Then there is an interesting feature. This bike is equipped with an engine taken from an old car. It has 1300cc capacity and 9 hp power. The gearbox is also from a car and there is a driveshaft. As a matter of fact, it was a huge work that required to make more than 200 custom parts for the project. Well, my friends, I think it's enough bikes for today. Which bike of this video did you like the most of all? Please post your comments. Besides, let us know, please, if you want to see more bikes on this channel. Thanks for watching. Please consider subscribing the channel if you like this video. Stay with us, it will be many more interesting materials here. Goodbye.